The gap between the things robots and humans can do is closing at an alarming rate. As humanity continues to push the limits of what is possible with AI, a lot of understandably concerned industry leaders have spoken out about the dangers of going too far with technology and artificial intelligence. The main fear on every expert's mind is that we are quickly approaching a singularity or a point of no return in which technological developments become so advanced that the effects on society are irreversible and completely uncontrollable. One company whose robots have literally been making leaps and bounds of progress is Boston Dynamics, the creators of the most advanced humanoid robots known to man. Keep watching to learn why Boston Dynamics' most recent updates on Atlas were so shocking to investors and industry leaders, and what this could mean for the future of AI and the world at large. For viewers who don't know, Atlas is the name that Boston Dynamics gave to the humanoid robot that the company has been developing with funding from the US government and the Department of Defense since 2011. According to MIT, the original plan for the project was to design a robot that could perform the most difficult, dangerous, and high-stakes jobs with perfect accuracy and without the need for human intervention. These tasks would include tending to a nuclear reactor during a meltdown, shutting off a deep water oil spill, or helping to put out a raging wildfire. If Atlas could prove that it was useful for dangerous and difficult tasks, then it could be integrated into society to perform very important daily activities such as caring for the elderly and ill. Boston Dynamics is known for creating cutting-edge robots that can be used in a wide variety of settings. For example, they invented a dog-like robot called Spot, meant to navigate extreme terrain and capture data in places that are hard to reach for humans, especially for routine inspection tasks. The company also developed a robot called Cheetah, capable of running at almost 30 miles per hour. Although a lot of their robots and projects have been tested by the US military, Boston Dynamics claims that the purpose of these robots is only humanitarian, and that if they have been used in military settings, it's only so the robots can eventually be used in search and rescue missions and to replace humans in dangerous jobs in extreme weather and environmental conditions. Even though Boston Dynamics has invented a wide range of bots over the past couple of decades, Atlas is by far their most important project. The progress that the Massachusetts-based engineering company has made with this robot over the last 10 years is like something out of a science fiction movie. The first prototype for Atlas came into being right after the Fukushima nuclear accident in 2011, which was a very humbling moment for the robotics industry. During the incident, the Department of Defense actually did deploy some humanoid robots to help with the nuclear disaster, but the robots couldn't maneuver around basic obstacles and ended up being more of a burden than an actual help. This was the moment that the Department of Defense decided to increase its financial support for Boston Dynamics in order to create a robot that could assist in these types of extreme situations and could eventually be used in healthcare settings. The first prototypes for Atlas looked pretty much how you would expect: clunky, awkward, heavy, and not very attractive. It could perform basic tasks such as carrying heavy loads from one point to another and walk on narrow ledges, but it was still a long way away from being a robot that people could depend on to help in real, life-threatening situations. Fast forward 10 years later, and now Atlas can be seen in videos showing off a sleek, elegant design, dancing to classic tunes, carrying 80-kilogram loads with ease at over 6 miles an hour, doing somersaults and backflips, navigating extreme terrain and jumping over obstacles, and most recently, tossing around tool bags around a construction site. Boston Dynamics has been releasing videos on their progress on Atlas for 10 years now, and it's really cool to see just how far they've come with this robot. The most recent update that shocked viewers and investors was the robot's gripper claws that Atlas now uses to skillfully pick up irregular objects and use them to complete difficult obstacle courses. For example, in the last video uploaded by Boston Dynamics, Atlas can be seen carefully setting down a wooden plank to use as a bridge between the boxes it was using as steps and the platform that it has to cross to throw a tool bag to the construction worker at the top of the platform. One of the most amazing things about this robot is that before, it had to be fully controlled by humans to do even the most simple things, and it even had to be tethered to a cooling water source and to a power source. Now, Atlas is equipped with what is known in engineering as a model predictive controller, or MPC, which means that it doesn't have to be trained to react accurately to every single possible scenario. The engineers at Boston Dynamics only have to teach it how to do one type of movement, and then Atlas can adapt to similar situations and handle them by making slight variations to its movements. In the words of Pat Marion, an engineer at Boston Dynamics, "Jumping off a 52-centimeter platform isn't that different from a 40-centimeter one, and we can trust MPC to figure out the details." But how is this even possible? Well, we won't get too deep into the tech details, but it's enough to say that Atlas is packed with the most cutting-edge technology in the robotics industry. For example, if Atlas had to figure out how to jump from a 10-inch wide wooden beam to a box that was 12 inches higher, it uses distance sensors and reflective technology called LiDAR to understand the type of movement required to get from one obstacle to the next, and then it selects a movement from its behavior library, which is a collection of thousands and thousands of templates created ahead of time. This is probably one of the coolest things that has ever been done in robotics because companies like Boston Dynamics are paving the way towards completely autonomous robots. A few years back, engineers would have to program a robot to do a very basic sequence of movements, and any changes to its environment would probably make the robot fall over or crash into an obstacle because robots did not have the ability to make advanced decisions based on perception. Now, robots like Atlas can make big adjustments to their movement patterns when they perceive changes in their environment. In other words, robots are now being taught to think for themselves, and this could have amazing effects on society, but it could also be a huge safety concern. Some tech channels have released videos of semi-autonomous robots moving through extreme terrain and firing guns with perfect accuracy at their targets, claiming that these robots were developed by Boston Dynamics. There's even a video in which a human soldier is standing next to a decoy of himself, and a robot has to tell the difference between the human and the non-human target, and then shoot the non-human target. Although Boston Dynamics released a statement claiming that these videos are completely fake and these robots are not being developed by the company, similar technology already exists, and it wouldn't be impossible to use Atlas as a template for future robot soldiers. For example, the Department of Defense announced in February 2023 that an AI bot had successfully flown a fighter jet over California for over 17 hours. In the US as well as in other countries, the technology for fully autonomous drones and unmanned aircraft is already being developed for military purposes, and the French Army has also been using Boston Dynamics' Spot robot dog in combat situations. Although Boston Dynamics has always claimed that the purpose of their robots is to help people with dangerous and tedious tasks and not to be put into combat situations, the truth is that we are not far away at all from fully autonomous combat robots. The dangerous part of this is that if enemy hackers could somehow find a way to override the programming on robots like the ones Boston Dynamics makes, they could be used as weapons of destruction. Eventually, Boston Dynamics could be pressured by the US government to let them use their technology for military purposes, because if other countries are developing autonomous combat robots and the US is not, it could mean big trouble. It's difficult to tell how soon we could be looking at fully autonomous military robots because on the one hand, companies like Boston Dynamics have been developing robots that have been tested in military situations for over 15 years, such as their robot mule named Big Dog, which can carry heavy loads under extreme conditions for hours on end. Their technology has now been military tested by other countries as well, and with China following so closely in the AI race, it's hard not to think of a future with robot soldiers taking over tasks that were previously only performed by humans. On the other hand, Boston Dynamics has always claimed that their robots are not for military use, so there's definitely some mixed messages here and plenty of room for confusion and worry. Sometimes it can be difficult to know where exactly all of these technological developments are taking us. Will humanoid robots be used as a force for good, or will they also be weaponized and turned into autonomous killing machines? Will they replace policemen for good, or will they just be used for additional support? Is the singularity near? Are we safe? With so much uncertainty, all of these questions are just begging to be answered, and there's really only one thing that we know for certain. For better or worse, robots have already made permanent and irreversible changes in society, and it's up to us to make the best choices as to how to use this technology as a force for good. Otherwise, the consequences could be disastrous.